it was pretty difficult to preserve the higher tempo from the other matches to this match. But I think it would be pretty good. It was glad to see that our younger player had plenty of successful moments. And it is very important, I think so.
Now the tournament is over for your team. What do you think about this experience overall?
Overall, it was a huge disappointment for us because we wanted to do for Finland, but we couldn't manage to do that, so it's disappointing.
On avait à cœur de bien terminer le tournoi.
We really wanted to end well this tournament, but it was too hard physically. So we wanted to play good, but it was hard at the end.
De combattre jusqu'au bout comme on l'a fait pendant les quatre précédents matchs. C'était difficile, on s'y attendait.
We expected it to be hard, but it was a great feeling to play against almost the best teams in the world. It was a dream for us. And we promise we'll come back better next time.
Et on reviendra encore plus fort, c'est sûr.